watch on my fancy video with James Wallace. What are your thoughts on today?
I thought we played very well. We dominated the game. Just pity to concede a goal like that. But I think we've got to be clinical with our chances and put them away. And the game's done.
Did you think you were going to come on today?
No, you've always got to be prepared to come on. Unfortunately, JR has picked up an injury, but as a professional footballer, you've always got to be prepared to come on at any moment in time.
Does Harris's injury look serious, or have you not seen it yet?
I'm not too sure. We'll find out Thursday when we're back in. Hopefully it's not too bad, but he left on crutches, so hopefully it's not too bad.
What are your thoughts on the fans?
Been brilliant. Last few games, the atmosphere and Wrexham away. Sammy had always got good fans, so the atmosphere is brilliant. Just need to keep it going till the end of the season because it gives the lads an extra kick up the bum.
Are we on our way?
We're on our way.
Cheers.
Ciao, lad.